الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد حبيبي في الله being concerned about the hereafter and concerned about our deeds and our relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is imperative for the mu'min. Sufyan or Safwan Ibn Mahrez said, I took the hand of Ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhuma and we walked. When a young man approaches us and said, what did you hear Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say about salvation on the Day of Judgment? Ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhuma, he said, I heard Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, Allah, mighty and majestic, will bring the believer near to him and shelter him. Allah will say to him, did you commit such and such sins? The man will say that he did. And Allah will keep asking to the extent that the man will think that he is destroyed. Allah will say, I covered you in the worldly life, and I will forgive you today. Then he will be giving his book of good actions. As for the disbelievers and the hypocrites, the witnesses will say, هَؤُلَاءَ الَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا عَلَى رَبِّهِمْ عَلَى لَعْنَةُ اللَّهِ عَلَى الظَّالِمِينَ. These are the ones who lied against their Lord. Unquestionably, the curse of Allah is upon the wrongdoer. Alhamdulillah. We need the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rahmatillah. And we don't want to be of the kafirin. Those who lie and deny Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's sign. Who deny that Allah created all of this majesty. Who deny that Allah is the only one worthy of worship. Who deny the day of judgment that they'll be held accountable for their deeds. Who lie on their tongue and say that they believe. But rather, they are the ones who corrupt the earth. And they say it in the name of Islam. So we do not want to be like the hypocrites. But we need the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This hadith gives us hope that Allah will have mercy upon us. And that we'll be like the one who's asked, because we know the sins that we do. We want to be those who are forgiven. Because all of us commit sins. Qala sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Kullu ibn Adam khatta, wa khayr al-khatta'in at-tawwabun. All the children of Adam, meaning you and I, we commit sins or have mistakes. We all mess up. But the best from amongst those who sin are those who repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So it's our time to repent to Allah. It's our time to get right with Allah. And not just try to rely on the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala without making efforts to rectify ourselves. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us all of our sins. And bless us all with that class, with that, and give us guidance and mercy and his favors. Wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.